Whether it's a comment, joke, story, or information, text boxes help bring life into a photo product. Each pre-made template has default text settings. If you would prefer a certain font or sizing, you can always change it. In easy editing, to change the stock text, click on it. Here you can edit the text to whatever you would like. You can also change the font, the size, and the color. If you would like to resize the text box, go into Advanced Editing. Here you can either double-click on the text to edit it, or click Edit Text. You can change the font, size, and color under Format Text. You can also align your text inside the text box to center, left, or right, etc. There is also an option to add a border to your text box. You can choose how thick you want it and the color. You can also add a background color to your text box, and you can rotate the box to whatever angle you would like. Under Shape, you can choose to constrain proportions of your text box. That way, when you resize it, the proportions stay the same. If you would like to set your text box to a certain size, you can do that under Size and Position. There is also an option to align the text box to your page, and you can arrange it around other objects. The last option is to change the text direction. There are 6 different ways to have the text flowing. Please note that all text on pre-made templates will be printed, so if there is a stock text that you do not want, you can either change it or delete the whole text box by selecting it and clicking the trash can. Always make sure to remember to keep text away from the red bleed line to make sure that none of it is cut off.